Welcome to Music K8's choreography video for Goin to a Tree Farm. My name's Melissa, and I'll be your teacher and choreographer for today. I'm going to show you how much fun your students will have doing this dance. Let's get started! Let's learn the introduction. Students will begin with their feet together and their hands relaxed, clasped behind your back. You're going to bounce for the duration of the intro. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now you're ready to move on to verse 1. Let's learn verse 1. We're going to move when we sing the lyric. Go into a tree farm, picking out a tree, gonna get a good one with my family. Now bring your hands behind your back and sway. Pine, fir, or cedar really doesn't matter at all. When we're together, it's the best tree of all. And now you're ready to move on. Let's learn verse 2. Again, we're going to move when we sing the lyric. Go into a tree farm, look at all the trees, gonna get a big one for our family. Balsam or cypress really doesn't matter at all. When we're together, it's the best tree of all. And now you're ready to move on. Let's learn the tag. You just completed verse 3, which is a repeat of verse 1. So for the tag, you're going to sway for the duration all the way until you get to that final button where you say tree farm, and you're going to bring your hands to your thighs, tree farm, and you're all finished.